A 2000-year-old marble head of Augustus, Rome's first emperor, has been discovered in Isernia, an Italian town in the south-central region of Molise. Archaeologist Francesco Giancola made the exceptional discovery during restoration works to repair a medieval wall that collapsed due to strong rains in 2013. Giancola was following the works on behalf of the municipality of Isernia, but told Tuesday he didn't expect such a major find.